unusual and an amazing afternoon session of a conference. I think you are the promoter and the creator of it. And when you see the logo, No Time Left and Act Now, is also articulation of your thinking. How you feel that time is very short and we must achieve something very quickly. So when I see the title, and my suggestion is that we should use this brand name and have a series of conferences hereafter, various regional conferences where we do under this heading only, so that it gets institutionalized. Today's conference is very special, it's very, very special. And Mr. Verma, I feel whenever the history of environment protection and safeguards is written, this will find a special mention. And all of us are carrying a lot of knowledge and experience sharing out of this conference. Takeaway is huge. When I was listening to very, very powerful speakers on this panel, I was so lost and engaged that I forgot that I will also have to say something. So my mind is full of thoughts and experience which has been shared by very powerful speakers. Manushajan just left, and nobody could have given a better account of Yamuna and whatever is being done and how it is being monitored. It is it's a learning program. So as I see it, I think there are five aspects of the whole problem. A is the agenda. Number one is the agenda. Second, I see is the infrastructure issues. Third is behavioral changes. Fourth is administrative issues. And then fifth is regulatory. Agenda, I feel, sir, is set. We are all talking about it. There is urgency about it. There is shame about it. I mean, today, if some citizen or somebody, some resident is polluting some area, you have guts and courage and you don't feel hesitant to go and pinpoint and say, okay, you are polluting, you are littering, and it's not on. And people do listen. That again itself is a very positive development that we are talking about it. It is a political agenda. Our Prime Minister gave the slogan, and I must say the implementation is done by you, sir, basically as a part of the executive. You set the agenda very right. And the fifth part, which I said is regulatory, in fact is the most active and is setting the agenda, are reinforcing the agenda every day. Thank you so much, sir, for your very clear, bold and landmark judgments. You are writing history of environment safeguards. We all knew that climate change is taking place. And I remember as an administrator, you were talking of agricultural practices. Crop ko badalna padega, kab pakegi, kab kya hoega, sardi badal rahi hai, garmi badal rahi hai. I also remember when I heard that Gomukh glacier is melting, because they said there's a lot of tourism. As a probationer, I had gone back to Gomukh, and I had seen that cages come out of a small Gomukh. That is why it is Gomukh. And the mighty river comes out of that. And then I, 20 years back, heard glacier is melting. You said, karra hoga, badi galat baat hai, ab Gomukh nahi dikhega. But ye nahi pata tha ki ye itni jaldi changes aa jayegi ki Delhi mein, Haryana mein log saans nahi le payenge. People have lots of problems, allergies, bronchitis, they can't survive, they can't live in Delhi. If things have changed so fast, nobody thought. Everybody thought it was quite a theoretical, it will come, it will take years to come, but it has been very, very fast. Therefore, the need to act very fast and no time is left. So there are infrastructure issues. And it's very important that we have the appropriate technology. One technology may not work everywhere. Every place may be different. Sometimes when there's funding coming from an international organization, they also push the technology. Sometimes it becomes contractor driven. Sometimes it is done under pressure. Jaldi jaldi kar do, aur aage dod piche tratti chod de so kehte. That happens. And then time is lost, money is lost, and it cannot be. Mid-course changes cannot take place. So we've got to be very, very careful on selection of appropriate technology. For that, there has to be a lot of capacity building, which is another area where we need to make efforts. Then behavioral changes. communication, very, very important. People have to, if people unite, if people are aware, they can do a lot of things. So the resources get pooled. Now share is shown how they can do it. And I've seen that once one campaign is launched, a lot of things start happening in other areas also. It's not only environment, in a lot of other areas where things start happening. You, Nava Shahar is the model. Indore to bahut acha hai, but Nava Shahar usse bhi nazdeek aur bahut acha hai. In the sense, ye logo se paise ikatthe kar kar ke kiya hai, logo ko saath mila ke kiya hai. Ek apna pan shahar mein aaya hai, aur sustainability bhi zyada hai kyunki apna hai. और इन्होंने प्रोसेस बताया है कि कैसे कैसे हमने हर्डल्स जो आए या एसोसिएट कैसे लोगों को किया. दैट हैज बीन अ ब्यूटीफुल जर्नी एंड योर कंट्रीब्यूशन विल बी रिमेम्बर्ड. पूरन सिंह जो आप कह रहे हैं उसके लिए आप हरियाणा को धन्यवाद करिए. वो पहले हमारे पास ही थे और आई डोंट नो इफ ही इज हियर. आई सॉ हिम वंस, आई डोंट नो व्हेन. कम कम ऑन सर, गिव मी लिबर्टी टू प्रेजेंट दिस गाय. ही इज वर्क विद यू एंड ही इज इन हरियाणा फॉर मी टू. And we were working with feedback ventures. We used to spend 5 days in a cluster of villages. खूब ताड़ी बजाते थे. ताड़ी बजाने का हमारा बहुत उसमें रोल होता था. और हमने कभी आई सर को मिलने जाएं. Yes. So I am very proud of the fact that like he's worked in Haryana. He is a good communicator, and then he's also contributed to Nava Shahar success. So, हमने कभी किसी अंग्रेजी नाम से नहीं बातें करी थी. टट्टी को टट्टी कहते थे. कहाँ फोटो बनाते थे. यहाँ जहाँ ढेर पड़े हैं आप बीच में बैठे हो. I like what ma'am says, वंदना ma'am कहती हैं कि when you communicate, give single messages. Don't give multiple messages. आप ODF में कि आप टॉयलेट को यूज करो, आप कई चीजें यूज कर सकते हो. औरत का सामान है आपका, सफाई एक तो हो ही गई और आपके अपना टॉयलेट होना चाहिए. प्रेग्नेंट वोमेन को एनीमिया होता है तो रोके रखती है. डायरिया की प्रॉब्लम है. यू कैन यूज मेनी मेनी मैसेजेस. वी यूज ओनली एट दैट टाइम. पोलियो हमारे बहुत फैला. पोलियो का बहुत इंसिडेंस था. बहुत राउंड्स हो रहे थे. वी कनेक्टेड इट विद दैट. लोगों को सारा सारा बार डोज दी गई थी. ड्रॉप्स तो लगी गई थी. वी कनेक्टेड इट विद पोलियो व्हिच वाज वेरी इमिनेंट एंड लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग. इनवैलिड हो जाते थे. सो वी कनेक्टेड इट विद दैट. एंड जैसे बता रहे थे कि बीबियां बड़ा रोल प्ले करती है, हमारे भी बड़ा रोल प्ले. बाबा तो नहीं आए थे बीच में हमारे, पर बीबियां और बच्चे बड़ी एनर्जी होती है. पर बात फेरी निकालती थी 4 बजे. Why? Because that was the time when they used to go out and sit in the open. थोड़ा सा urbanization ने भी फायदा किया कि जमीन ही कम रहेगी, खेत दूर कम रहेगी, दूर रखोगे. उसके बीच में उनके जाके मैं टॉर्च लेती थी, एक रेत की बाल्टी लेती थी और एक डंडा लेती थी. डंडा लोगों को मारने के लिए नहीं था, सांप के लिए था. टॉर्च लोगों पे डालती थी जो बैठे होते थे, कहते कुछ नहीं. जब वो उठते थे तो उन पे रेत की बाल्टी उलट देती थी. ब्रिंगिंग शेम टू देम. वी नेवर स्पोक अबाउट सब्सिडी, नेवर. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ ओनली पोअर शुड हैव अ टॉयलेट. देयर वर मेनी अदर मिडिल क्लास पीपल हु डिडंट थिंक टॉयलेट वाज अ प्रायोरिटी, वोंट टेक अ टॉयलेट. सो वी नेवर ब्रॉट सब्सिडी टू पिक्चर. वो पीछे रखा और कहा कि मक्खी जब गांव में उड़ेगी तो आपने टॉयलेट बनाया कि नहीं बनाया. आपके खाने में भी पैसे बैठेगी तो सबने बनाना है. सो विलेजेस कन्वर्टेड देमसेल्व्स इनटू ओडीएस. देयर वाज शेम इफ अ विलेज वाज नॉट ओडीएस. सस्टेनेबिलिटी इज अगेन मेजर इशू, बट वी ब्रॉट पीपल इन द फ्रंट. ऑफिसर्स कम एंड गो, देयर शुड बी पीपल हु शुड बी एम्पावर्ड. सेम थिंग आई लाइक टू से इन एनवायरमेंट आल्सो, दैट टेक्निक वर्क्स व्हाट यू ट्राई एंड वर्क ऑन इट. Behavioural changes also come through. And recently, a fellow who has been given the Nobel Prize for economics, he also talks about communication, nudge. He said, nudge people, nudging. Give them good options. It's not that people always think rationally, but you give them options, good options. They will definitely choose when you keep nudging them. So it works. we should do, keep on doing experiments. This is what our own country's economist, Bhattacharya, who's been given a Nobel Prize this year, also has experimented. And I have pride in saying he's worked in Haryana with us in the education sphere. There are administrative issues, beautifully brought out by former Chief Secretary UP, Dr. Pandey. They really need to be taken care, because we must address the three C's. For that, it is very important we have proper protocol, standard procedures, and they are accepted as such, and somebody following that should not be questioned. Broadly speaking, sir, I also feel that maybe we don't have to go always for big projects. Maybe small is beautiful in some areas. What you are doing in Nawa Shahar, Justice Pitampal and I have gone to Panchkula, and the same thing is being done. It is very close to houses, but nobody grudges because there is no fog smell. There is no smell at all. So a lot of experiments are being done. A lot of proactive people are there, and promotional schemes are there. Jo bhi koi 10 bottle plastic ki aake deta hai, usko aadha kilo doodh dete hai Panchkula mein. Agar doodh ka time nikal chuka hai, to usko coupon de dete hai. So there are, you can go on and on duplicating, multiplying various initiatives, and it's been a great day, sir, and thank you so much for, and the government of Punjab for making it possible. Thank you, sir.